Every time little Jun Ho Ma tried to make friends, the other children just laughed.
He tried so hard to get along with people.
He used to come home crying and pointing at his lips. The kids called him Rabbit Lips. I just held him in my arms and cried with him.
Jun Ho was born with a severe cleft lip and palate. He had a hard time eating, so he was small for his age. And as hard as the Ma's tried to save money for cleft lip surgery, they could never afford it. Soon, Jun Ho gave up trying to make friends and spent all his time with his pet bunny rabbits.
It was the only friend he had who would not laugh at him. I knew the longer he had to look at himself with that cleft lip, the more insecure he would be.
I worried about his future, but there was nothing I could do.
After asking every organization they knew of for assistance, the Ma's were just about to give up hope. Then they heard about CBN. We offered to help provide cleft lip and palate surgery for Jun Ho.
There was a ray of light in our dark world. I knew at once that my son's lip would be fixed. Finally, his broken heart would be healed.
Jun Ho came out of surgery with a confidence he'd never had before. Today, he has lots of friends and great hope for his future.
It is like he's a completely different boy. He can eat now, so he's getting bigger. He loves to smile, and he has a very outgoing personality. He is even going to start preschool soon.
Now, Jun Ho likes to look at himself in the mirror. But more important, his character is healthy now. As a father, I just want to say thank you. When other people went out of their way to avoid us, CBN came to us from far away to help, and you didn't even know us. I can really feel the love.